find in the armory?
None.
There you are. Did you find those
I found them. The Hiss got there. Lots of them.
Oh, no, Jesus. You know, I should have seen this coming. The formation. Things just... I'm sure you saw all the junk from the Bureau lying around.
There were a lot. I mean, did they get pulled in?
The formation is just a big question mark to it. Who knows? You might even find some useful stuff. All I know is we cannot let them.
Sounds like you have a plan.
Huh? Except you need to find more tokens and clear the Hiss the fuck out.
That is a...
Take a look for yourself if you want. I don't like to overcome. When in doubt, fuck it. Shoot something.
Real help.
I'll see you later.
Once there's an explore. What the hell, I unlocked that. Really? Yeah, it doesn't matter. It'll return me. I haven't been here?
Days since entry day, the name of our historic arrival to the oldest house. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell. My research staff complain of a presence watching them. Many have suffered nervous fits. Some were evacuated. In cheerier news, I've made some new friends. I met them while exploring the deeper caves. They're hard to describe, but imagine avant-garde sculptures of humans. I call them the Id. They aren't hostile. In fact, they're polite and quiet, which is more than I can say for my colleagues. Most Id are shy, but a few were quite curious. While I sat taking notes, one came to look at my sketches. I offered him my pencil, but that spooked it. What are the Id? Residents? Prisoners? They remind me of the golems from Kabbalistic texts, or a type of homunculi. I know I shouldn't, but I gave them names. There's Hercules, Adam, Lilith, Copernicus. Mabel is the bravest. They're a funny bunch.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't even see. Can I even... Okay, okay. Alright, this is with yeah, the safe thing. Right. I'm either missing something or something bugged out. This is the mission with the TV. I think it was TV. I did not see that. Okay.
TV. It's so dark. How am I supposed to drag this thing out of here? Fine, Jesse. You're okay. Just don't drop the TV.
I'll update that, thank you. Dude. Oops. Really?
There's the way out, up there. Back at the cell. Thank God.
Which place?